Tahira's death sends a clear message. We must eliminate Rufio. The Brotherhood in Sinai is on the brink of extinction.
Did he land at the quarry?
No, at Alcinoe. He is most likely lingering on his Octarim. He is a master at guarding himself, and cutting true fear into the heart of a people.
Where my lieutenants have failed, I will not. I won't set foot on that cursed peninsula of savages. But they will bow to me.
Rufio left from under my watch, and I caught word of what happened at the Bureau. But there are good souls, too, in Rome. What of Memphis?
The Hidden Ones are fine. But with no clear pharaoh, we are lost. I worry our temples have been sold away. And then, there is Cleopatra.
She has brought prosperity to Alexandria. This I cannot deny. It is her lover's army that bothers us now. Mark Antony bears the same stench of tyranny that Caesar did.
Rufio carries the same order.
Yes, to the Sinai.
Bayek! Bayek! Quick! You must help us! The village is being attacked!
Dirty Nabateans! Do not stand in Rome's way!
This is a bloody massacre!
Defend the Nabateans!
This is madness! Why are they killing civilians?
Something is not right!
Thank you.
should be all of them. I will secure the area.
The battle is done. Now I should kill the man who sent these soldiers, Rufio. Gods here are vigilant.
Sister! Don't move it!
Me down.
Shut your mouth, Rufio!
You are not a man at all, less than a fly. The hidden ones are dead.
Your order will crumble. Should not be seen in this area.
I should be cautious around here.
Sisse, confute! Masculus!
morte! Conquiesco!
Prohibe!
Sognemo con muori, veri!
Broken my plans.
The Hidden Ones will never allow the Order of Ancients room to breathe.
So it is true. The Hidden Ones exist.
We thrive.
Strange. How you want the same things that we want. Peace, order, and yet our ideas will survive. You can kill me. You cannot kill us. Caesar built a strong order before he was stabbed in the back by your cowardly wife.
Our power burns in the shadows.
And we create those shadows.
May the Hidden Ones bury you. Anubis awaits. Tell Amunet. She will be pleased.